You got something to eat? Huh? Let me look. You got something to eat?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, let this wind die down and you have no meal, do you? Give me about 30 minutes and I'll find something to give to you into my greenhouse and out of this weather. You can't stay on this truck, you understand that, right?
Hard to tell, but all but one of those are babies. Now there's three babies and two adults. July 4th being Independence Day, all my nesting parents kicked their babies out. July 4th. 16 babies on the ground, and all of them made it. Without my help, of course. I tried. I was going to rescue them all and bring them in house and make them pets, and their parents were like, back the fuck off.
Their parents were having none of it. because Houston has it a lot worse than we do. This is not bad compared to Houston. But for me personally, this sucks. My birds are getting blown off their feeders. Somebody needs to clean this place up, seriously.
ferns have water. What can I say? Guess what? It's raining. You know, it's even funnier. I'm not gonna say it. I refuse to say it. Watch this shit. That's industrial vinegar. That stuff's amazing. Thank you.
much for setting this trap. Now, how did you manage that? What the fuck were you thinking? Language? Stop. Here, come on. Enough. Get out of there. Brainiac. Go. Now. Don't make me help you out. I'll probably never see you again.